Well, family members are working to clear away what was left after fire destroyed Bill and Kay's home here south of Des Moines. As they do, they wait, hoping each day they'll get some answers.
I think right now we'd take any answer we could get because we just, you know, we want to know. We want to know what happened.
And yet Carolyn Harkin and her siblings understand they may never fully know what happened to their brother. But knowing if it's Bill's body found inside the burned out home would be a start.
Maybe it's unfortunate, but we do kind of hope it is my brother. It gives us a little closure.
Can't imagine how it could be anybody else but William, but, you know, we don't know what went down in that house. I mean, you know, whether it was a robbery or, you know, we don't have a clue. We really don't.
You play so many different scenarios out in your mind, it's just, it actually wears you out.
DCI agents continue to follow leads they've received since releasing this sketch of a person of interest, but say they have nothing new to report. They hope to have DNA results by early next week at the latest.
I think, like everyone, we see all the TV shows, you know, where they have DNA in, you know, 5 minutes. It's been frustrating.
At the same time, the family has taken comfort in the support of hundreds of volunteers who have helped search for any sign of Bill and Kay. And even though their search hasn't resulted in any clues, they hope the sketch will.
You know, we don't want everybody just to forget. We want everybody to keep their eyes open.
And the family asks that anyone with any kind of information or if they recognize the person in that sketch to please call police. In Warren County, Angie Hunt, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.